Yeah, it looks like a plus. Alright, that is yeah, that looks like a shark, doesn't it? So we're just gonna toss them out there. Can we toss and throw it out? Nice! Oh, look at that arm! Very good! Now we're gonna lay on our belly, legs out straight, and we're gonna reach and pull that ice cream right into our tongue. That's it, and get the shark. Good job! And then we'll get this up. She's out there all by herself. That's it, can you reach? Reach! Reach!
You threw it too far, bud.
That's it. And good. Get it. Yay. Very good. All right. Throw it back. Nice. Good. All right. So legs out straight. Let's try to straighten our legs a little bit. Now, when I say out back, I mean out.
Yeah, like that,
here,
honey. On your belly.
Behind you. Okay? So instead of doing this with our legs, we're going to try to keep them straight and kick with this part of our foot. This is called our instep. So we're going to push down like that. All right? We don't want to circle like this. We want to try to keep our legs straight, both legs, and kick up and down. Okay? All right. So here we go. That's it. Oh, I see the octopus. Reach out with those arms. Nice kicking. Very good. Reach and pull that one. Hey, you got her. Good job. That's it. And where's that shark? All right. Very good. That's it. Nice. And your kicking was a lot better. So can you see my legs? Just hold on here for a minute.